some relationships may last for only a season. And in order for us to move on, God allows conflict to come in. And if you're left broken and hurt, just want to let you know that with Him, He'll give you peace and tranquility.
It was not too long ago that my heart was broke,
and He healed me.
And my mind was torn,
and He kept me.
And my soul was lost,
He sustained me.
So I gotta let you know, Jesus loved me
when you left me,
and He touched me
when you hurt me,
and He gave me peace and tranquility.
Been going through reflections of my life. I thought I'd lose my mind because I trust in my own heart. That's why I understand all the things you've been going through. You ask me how I know, because I've been there not too long ago.
Finances, accusations, temptations. Yeah, I feel you.
Oh, yeah.
But brothers, just know that you are more than conquerors. Now, sisters, I know you out there. And it ain't been easy for you either. We struggle with mad issues from self-esteem, abuse, loneliness, depression, being misunderstood. But we are survivors. Now, no matter what you're going through, we're all in this together. Oh, yeah. We must learn to respect each other and recognize the fact that it's through Christ that we will overcome.
That's right.
And just remember that no weapon that is formed against us